Hi, my name is Joshua Lindsey with CFM Building Science Solution. On behalf of Expert Village, we're going to be doing a blower door test on this home. Now, this is all there is to the blower door test. We're going to take this information and we can recommend what the ventilation rate would need to be for the home. That one's not recommending too much because the home's got a lot of leak in it. So it's actually recommended that we stay away from it. The problem with this is it's uncontrolled leakage, okay? If you put a ventilation system into a home, into a really tight home, you're controlling all the airflow that comes into the home. When you're not controlling that, you're also not able to filter that airflow in and out of the home. So when you have a home that's really leaky, like this one is, you're not controlling the airflow. It's not filtered air. It's literally anything that's blowing by outside. So obviously that's not a good thing. We would prefer to have filtered air coming into our, in and out of our home.